The thing about football, you know, that really stuck out to me, especially when I was young, is just how much fun it was. I mean, I think football, I mean, if you don't love, you know, what you do, there's no point in doing it. And, you know, I just fell in love with it, you know, off top. You know, it's competitive. I love that. You compete against so many guys. And growing up, like I said, I competed with a lot of my cousins, a lot of family I played with. And I just love having fun going out there and meeting different guys. My motivation on the field, you know, is just to, you know, to be the best, you know, to be the best at what I do. You know, I love to compete. I've been competing since I was younger. You know, I've always found myself, you know, working for a spot. You know, nothing was ever given to me. You know, that's what motivates me. You know, I love to compete, and I love to, you know, to prove that, you know, I'm better than the next guy.
First down, handoff court, off the right side, has space. 45-50, 45-40, 35-30, still up and gone. 20, 10, 5, touchdown, Melvin Gordon, 62 yards.
I'm a playmaker, and you know, you can't be, you know, too shy to say it, or you can't be too modest. You know, it is what it is. If you feel like, you know, you can make plays, that's what it is. And I feel like I, you know, I'm explosive on the field.
Low snap. He'll hand it to Gordon inside the 20. Breaks tackle, 15. Spins off another. Pouncing left to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Wisconsin. Oh, what a run by Melvin Gordon.
Some plays you kind of know. Some plays you kind of know when it's gonna hit. You know, your eyes just get real big when you see guys out of line. And knowing you before the play even starts, it's a house call. When you got nine, ten guys in the box, you know, and everyone gets blocked up. But when you see a little crease, and you know it's one on one, and you got to make that move to get to the house, get to the end zone. That's what we work. As a running back, you want that one-on-one, that one-on-one matchup. But you got to win it. You got to win it. And when you do.
Big hole for Melvin Gordon and a touchdown.
Touchdown, touchdown, Melvin Gordon. Touchdown, Wisconsin. Record-breaking run, Melvin Gordon. 4-0-8.
You know, this program means the world. You know, being from Wisconsin, you know, being able to do great things from the state, you know, you were born in and raised up in, and make the people proud. You know, there's so many people back home that look up to me, and so many kids and you know, teachers as well. And it's a great feeling, you know, to be able to put on for your state, you know, and I couldn't be more proud of this program. Being a leader, you know, I've grown so much, you know, from talking to guys at halftime to talking to guys in the fourth quarter, trying to rally them together, especially when things aren't going well. It's almost amazing to me because, you know, when I first came in here, I was always a leader that led by his actions, with his actions, and I was never vocal, and I never thought I would be, you know, and, you know, that's changed so much. Guys have so much confidence in me, and I have so much confidence in myself to go out there and lead the team, and, you know, the leadership role that I've taken this year is, you know, is great, and I kind of love it. I was just in my room, just chilling, watching TV, maybe the game, and then he sent me that, and like I said, my reaction was just like, wow, you know, it made me think a little bit, like, you know, it's actually, you know, it's out there. And, you know, I got guys willing to back me up. My reaction was like, wow, let's get it. You know, let's work. Well, that's my guy, man. That's my brother. And you know, for him to send that without, you know, just out the blue, let's go, man. Let's get it. But, you know, let's get this Big Ten championship first, because, you know, if we get that, then everything else will fall in line.
Feeding off these fans a little bit here today?
Oh, yeah, you have to, man. I love y'all, man. It's Badger Nation all day. I love you. Everybody out here, thank you for the support.
Being one of the hardest workers at Wisconsin, that's what I want to be remembered for. And, you know, I've always wanted to be the hardest workers because, you know, I knew, you know, I could reach every goal I wanted to if I did.